Fight 1, Joe versus Bob.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the event you've all been waiting for. Welcome to the Ark Athletic Commission Heavyweight Martial Arts Championships. Of course, we are brought to you by the Ark Athletic Commission under Commissioner Mr. Pinchy, who is here in the flesh tonight. Hello, Mr. Pinchy. Thanks for coming. Of course, this is the medium weight championship, the middleweights. We've got Joe in the left corner. Look at him. Pasty looking chap, but he weighs in at a heavy 184.5 pounds. He has a 19 and a half inch reach due to some birth defects and is known to go very well into the fifth rounds of the fight. On the opposite side of the ring in the blue corner, we have Bob. Of course, Bob. He practicing the ancient art of Argentavis Pudo. And look at him, he's a squat, a stocky-looking young man, weighing in at also 184.9 pounds. I'll pass over to the ring announcer, Xeon. Get him going, Xeon.
Ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, tonight's match brought to you by Ark Bull. Contestants, are you ready? Let's get ready to rumble! 3, fight!
It's an interesting opening there, Xeon. Look at the way he's running like a chicken around the ring. I don't think he seems to know which guy is his opponent.
Oh!
Look at that.
It's a KO within 15 seconds.
That's a very quick knockout.
Oh, no, what?
He's molesting his dead body. You can't do that in fighting. Look at the commissioner. He's not impressed. What empty saviors? Oh, wow.
Oh, Pinchy's aggro!
Oh, Mr. Pinchy. Mr. Pinchy is not happy, and that's what happens when you break the rules under the Ark Athletic Commission. Wow.
Fight 2. Ubawan versus Clubba.
In the evening second bout, sees a catchweight fight between Ubawan, weighing in at a lean and svelte 290 pounds, versus Clubba, coming in at a extremely heavy 115 pounds. People have had to check the weather, make sure there was not a stiff breeze in the area, or Clubba could have been blown clean out of the ring. We'll pass over to the ring announcer, Mr. Xeon.
Tonight's matchup brought to you by Valhalla Gamer, the premier gaming network. Let's get ready to rumble! Fight! There's a couple of... He's got a couple of right hooks. It seems to be the one and only moves. Ubawan is charging up by running in a clockwise fashion around the ring. He's knocked him clean out of the ring. Look at those black biceps pump. Clubber, come on.
Come on, don't touch him up. Knock him out.
Knock him out. Get in there, son.
Kill him!
Oh! Oh, he's doing some kind of strange ritual!
Ref!
There's a very strange ritual going on.
Look at his.
And the victory is to Ubawan. Congratulations, the adjudicator sees nothing wrong with that strange maneuver. The main event, Neyra versus Bo.
Ladies and gentlemen, the next bout brings to us the Pharisex. Of course, the Ark Athletic Commission, the first athletic commission in the video game arena to allow the women into the ring. We look at the next fight with Mr. Pinchy looking on very happily over the ladies in the ring. We see Neyra in the red corner. Now, Neyra, the smaller of the two women, if I can put it that way, at 135 pounds. She's a master of Jeet Kune Do. And in the other side, we have Bo in the blue. If you look closely, you might agree with me, the larger woman, even though she is 6 pounds lighter than Neyra. But she does have another inch and a half reach, if you get my drift. I'll pass over to the ring announcer, Mr. Xeon.
Tonight's matchup brought to you by Ark Bull, the finest in energy drinks to keep you cavin'.
Girls, are you ready? Let's get ready to rumble!
Wow, did you see that, Z? See the speed? She came out of the corner!
She used some sort of dragon attack.
Are we gonna see a Hadouken here tonight?
I think so. Ew, Bo's literally trying to jump out. She's trying to jump out of the ring.
They gotta be careful, they'll gas themselves out. No stam, no fight.
Oh, we've got a knockout!
Oh, she's down!
Oh, she's beating her while she's down!
She's going for the fatality!
Pinchy!
Where's the ref? Pull her off!
Stop, stop! Oh, we've got some... Oh, it's a Royal Rumble! Both ladies are down.
Security.
Absolute chaos.
The ring.
Absolute chaos.
That was just a bloodbath.
Oh, what do you think of that match? Who was the winner?
Not the sort of thing we like to see in the sport. I don't know. I think the judges could call that a no contest. But definitely, Nayra took...
Oh, Nayra's back up! Look! She's back up!
She went to get... Oh, no! A death in the ring.
Oh!
Look. The commissioner is going to have something to say about this when they look over the videotape.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe and like for more videos.